there is a race for almost every sector in cryptocurrencies. The most interesting of these is the competition on the Ethereum side. Today, I will tell you about EOS crypto, which is an indirect competitor to Ethereum, if not directly. Initially established on Ethereum, EOS has transitioned to its own network as of 2018. The only thing it is trying to do is to enable both businesses and individual users to develop centralized applications and provide all the functions they may need, just like developing applications on the internet. EOS is an alternative to Ethereum in the crypto asset market. Since it was built on Ethereum in the first place, it has many features. Like Ethereum, it also has smart contract capabilities and an open-source decentralized blockchain. Businesses and developers around the world are using EOS to build secure digital infrastructure. The EOS ecosystem consists of two core elements, the EOS IO system and the EOS token. EOS IO is similar to a computer's operating system. It manages and controls the EOS blockchain network. The software uses the blockchain architecture for scaling dApps. The EOS token is the cryptocurrency of the EOS network. A developer needs to hold EOS coins to use network resources and create and run dApps. Token holders who do not run any applications can rent bandwidth to other participants who need it. EOS does not use the concept of mining. Instead, block producers generate the required number of blocks and are rewarded with the creation of new EOS tokens for each block they produce. The algorithm selects a set of witnesses or delegates to verify blockchain transactions and create new blocks. The founders of EOS are Brendan Bloomer and Dan Larimer. In recent years, EOS has partnered with Google Cloud, Galaxy Digital, Osberger, and many more projects to improve network efficiency. This is the reason why the blockchain community has embraced EOS positively. The total supply of EOS tokens is inflationary at 5% annually to fund transactions and salary block users. EOS utilizes the DPS consensus mechanism, making it easy to freeze a specific node/block instead of the entire network when something goes wrong. To better understand the EOS platform, let's make a small comparison with its competitor Ethereum. Scalability. Ethereum can currently process up to 25 transactions per second, and with new updates they are aiming for 100,000 transactions. According to EOS engineers, the platform can already handle 10,000 transactions per second. Their goal is to process up to millions of transactions. Network fees. Every transaction on Ethereum requires gas. Prices are affected by the complexity of the transaction and network volume. For EOS, there are no transaction fees. Users rent their tokens to cover bandwidth. Design philosophy. Ethereum is a great neutral platform. There are no feature packs in the contracts that allow users to develop their own feature-based subportals. EOS has features like cryptography and blockchain communication. It also has many other features, from a web toolkit that helps with interface development to various other options such as self-defining database schemas. Of course, Ethereum is still more popular, but EOS is also more flexible and scalable. While Ethereum leads the competition, the final outcome may surprise in the future. Investors in EOS IO include Peter Thiel's Fund, the Founders Fund, and cryptocurrency investment firms such as Galaxy Digital, Bitmain, and Blockchain Capital. EOS's key partners include tech giants such as Google, Amazon, and IBM. With 1.1 billion EOS supply in circulation, EOS has a market capitalization of $839 billion. Subscribe and don't forget to like.